Hello, welcome to Niger to Talk. As the hot, sharp, sharp, the trending news will happen for Nigeria again. The latest development will happen today, maybe 28th of January 2019. We say some group of non-governmental organization, some groups of lawyer today, they protest to the National Bar Association headquarters in Abuja. They protest, say them they don't want Justice Tanko, Mohammed. That is the new justice where President Mohammed Buhari just put in place. The protesters, they say, make him stop today, present himself at the CGN of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. This is happening today live in Abuja as the report is reaching Niger to Talk. This is a very serious issue as in regards to Justice Walter. People don't they criticize, say what the president do no good or you know make sense, and whereby some people they thought say what the president do it make brain. And a better thing him do saying they try flush out corruption for this country. So some lawyers now don't they protest them, they don't like him. And say make Justice Tanko Mohammed stop to present himself as the Chief Justice of Nigeria. As soon as no election done near, and this no good for our political era. This is going to set a lot of setback for our politicians and our politics. What do you think as a Nigerian? All you just have to do to join this discussion is for you to just subscribe to our channel and use the comment section to let us hear your view. Please hit the subscribe button now.